loses its shape pretty quickly, but I felt like this was a special occasion, so yeah. Feel free to lay down on the pillow if you want to just, you know, get super comfy. Yeah. Oh, I have another pillow. Yeah, I have two of these pillows, so don't worry about me. It's not about me today. This is about you. Best friend, that's what I'm here for. Now that you have your fluffy pillow, it would not be complete without this mega plush soft blanket. Yeah, no, I love it. It's not too big. Or like, if you use it during the summer, you know, at night or whatever, you're gonna get like super hot. Like, it's just the right temperature, but it's also good for like those winter nights when you just want a little bit of an extra layer, I guess. But honestly, even just like petting this, as weird as that sounds, like, it really calms me down when I'm anxious, and I just really love it. So you're welcome to use it if you want. Just, yeah, super, super soft. And I think it was only like, I want to say it was like $15 too. Like, it was a really good price, and I use it literally all the time, and it's just so soft and so cushy. I just love it. You've seen it before. Oh, well, fine then, okay. Yeah. some tissues for you. Thank you. also makes your hands super, super soft. Thing.